My name is Scott Moga, and I'm an attorney. Our office is located in Southern California. We help people in the areas of probate, estate planning, wills, trusts, and powers of attorney. Estate planning is the smooth transition of assets from one person to their beneficiaries. The way we accomplish a smooth transition in estate planning is by way of a revocable living trust. What a trust will do is reduce or eliminate your estate taxes, preserve the privacy of your estate, manage the financial affairs when you're not around to take care of it, and mainly avoid the pitfalls of probate. What a trust does is it owns property. You can transfer your property to a trust so that you aren't the person owning the property at the time of your death. That allows the property to transfer to your beneficiaries without probate. Why do we want to avoid probate? That is the big question we get. Probate is a court process that is a public proceeding that everybody knows about your business. It's very time consuming and very costly. The attorney's fees are set by statute and are very expensive. Court fees are very expensive. And this comes right out of the pockets of your beneficiaries. If you own real estate, or you have an estate worth over $100,000, you should highly consider a trust. One of the misconceptions about a trust is that you need to own the property and not have a mortgage, and that is not true. If you have a mortgage, the title is still in your name for the benefit of the bank. Therefore, you still want to have a trust to make sure that property, which may have a lot of equity, is transferred to your beneficiary, even with the mortgage. What I advise my clients is take control of your estate now for peace of mind that your family will be taken care of in the future when you're not around.